One of the most common questions you will hear within art history circles is, why are the noses missing from so many ancient Egyptian statues? Is it just a coincidence, or could it possibly be a conspiracy? If you have an answer, leave us a comment.